Nihao, what are you doing?
I'm talking about Halloween words. Wansang Jie.
What comes to your mind? You mean this thing right here?
Yes, I mean that thing right there. What comes to your mind when you hear Halloween?
Wansang Jie. Is Wansang Jie how you say Halloween?
Yep.
Okay.
Then I think of witches.
Oh, they're so witchy.
Did you laugh at me?
Witch in Chinese is nu. Nu. That's witch. Interesting. Okay.
Hi! Wait, who am I talking to?
Me and them.
How come there's only one person?
It's fine, Scooby. We're talking about Halloween words in Chinese! Wansang Jie!
What comes to mind when you think of Halloween? Wansang Jie.
Let me think. Bang, 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 bang. Aha! Wizards, how
they
fly. Bang.
Yeah, okay. He's not very good at flying.
I'm not that good at flying with wizards.
Wizard in Chinese is
what?
Wushi.
Wushu! I love wushus!
So, will you tell them why we're doing this? Like, because we're talking about Halloween words. Can you tell them why we're talking about Halloween words?
Because it's close to Halloween.
Wansheng jie. What are you doing?
We're doing words for Halloween. Wansheng jie in Chinese.
Oh,
when I think of Halloween, just saying, that I think of brooms. They're so broomy and they sweep dust and they fly sometimes. Bang!
I'm okay.
Yeah, okay. Broom in Chinese is sao ba. Interesting. Sao ba. Maybe one day I'll ride on one.
As long as I learn how to.
Maybe they're like riding horses.